featuring Brianna Dragunov, Alyssa Martin, Emily Buds, and McKinley Hanna.
Hashtag my revolution. My revolution is English. My revolution will take a bar of soap and shove it down your throat. My revolution will stop all the symbolism. My revolution will be written in cold blood. Because my revolution is like amazing. There will be no more mice acting like men or not so great gats. There is no time for grammar or whatever. So for whom or to who, because we just want to speak without scarlet letters. My revolution will not start a chocolate war. There will be no pictures of secret life of bees in the bean trees. There won't be any patchwork planets, but there will be TTYL's hashtag YOLO swag. And I know there will be a death of a salesman because our language will kill him. And my revolution will not stop until Saya, Mayako, Miller, and Dirksen are tweeting, hashtag, what is English?
Give it up for you guys. And what do we got for her, judges? Come on.
We got an 8.8, 8.4,
a 9.
A 9, 8.8, 9.2, and 8.3.
My brother, his heartbeats are made from the love that's given, and his smiles come from every wave and wink. His body wants to heal. It wants to kill the disease that's making him feel so small, but in reality, to me, he's very tall. Each blink is a worry, and each deep breath is a constant reminder he's living. Hands in blue rubber gloves pinch his pasty white skin with needles, and every gulp of water, downing a handful of pills, is made by the words telling him that's the only way he'll get better. He's been through enough. But when his intestines collapse, so did the hope and the prayers in his heart. Picture a boy with blue eyes and brown hair, 78 pounds, but in eighth grade, never wanting to stop, but he's not being able to take it, so he's forced to slow down. He now knows that life easily dies before your eyes, and fighting his way through the pain with no glory, knowing that if he gives up, it's all over. Hanging on, wishing, killing the monsters that make him think the love is gone, will baby boy stay strong because the heartbeats of love are just starting to pump.
All right, so what do we have, judges? What? Please hurry up. We got an 8.8, an 8.8, an 8.8, a 9.5, a 9.4, and an 8.6.
Racism, sexism, where's our ism? There's a schism in the society where the quiet is scorned, obnoxiousness is praised, where booming voices outrank blooming ideas, where the word introvert is a curse, and what's worse is they stomp us out or run toy trains and pills down our throats to make us work. Because this generation is Alex and they look at us like clockwork. So with bruised spirits and arched brows, we do our best to mock their behavior. From day one, we are given a label based upon what we say and not what we are able to do. Our intelligence has gone from testable to sociable. If there isn't a show, nobody will go. If you don't open these kids up, they can't open themselves. Society shames those who don't shout. They yell so loud our voices cannot speak out. We claw the air with a pleasure to have in class burned into our skin. Our instruction manuals tossed into the trash cans of noiseless counselors' offices. But I shouldn't need to speak to be heard, shouldn't have to stand on tables and scream for people to listen. I see no reason to be loud. I see no reason and start ticking. So start picking the quiet kids in the back. They probably have the most to say.
Judges' scores. 9.8, 9.5, 10, 9.1, 9, 8.1.
In this state of confusion, there will be a new revolution. From the sickness in your soul and in disease-ridden heart comes the tools to fix it. You just have to find where to start. I know I am broken. We all are in some way. But rarely things spoken, rarely do we have the courage to say. The secrets kept within the depths of our sins. But how can you be healed to allow the healer to heal if you are kept sealed? What if you let down your shield? Will you be bashed and disgraced or simply embraced? You are too scared to find out, so to avoid being found, you hide out, and only let people see a part of you, only let people get so close, never allow them to see, never allow them to know, and the result, you end up alone. Yeah, sure, you've been to all the clubs. Yeah, sure, you've been to all the bars, clubs, and social hubs, but in reality, no one cares about your hurts. It's all about chasing skirts, hot rides, and fancy shirts. But when you look beyond the drunken nights, flashing lights, you find something really worth living for, an open door to so much more, a sweet release. A new life to claim and escape from all the shame. Some days you might forget, but your life isn't over yet. Tomorrow is a brand new day. Live it your way with love and peace, guilt and shame, release. With something to give to this collapsed earth, the priceless worth. Now here is your mission. Now here is your mission to find a reason for your existence and let it heal your disease-ridden heart, so you can mend the broken, the rejected, the unloved, and be their new start.
Judges' scores: 8.4, 8.4, 8.6, 9.1. 8.7 and 8.4.
I cannot see.
Okay. This is where I'm from, a place where the waves crash as the fishermen's cast, where the children play as the water sprays, where kids will be kids no matter what the parents say. This is where I'm from, my home, my getaway. A place where I could say I have no worries today. The sound of the ocean, the smell of the suntan lotion, this is where I'm from. The refreshing taste of homemade lemonade, the salt air that never seems to fade. I see more than the sea, but a place filled with priceless memories. A young blonde girl pulling on her dad's arm. He reluctantly follows her to the high tides where danger lies. Together they both jump into the rough waters, reminding her how to swim just like he taught her. A wonderful father who does anything to please his little daughter. She turns around to search for her brother, only to find him right by her side along with her mother. My anchor, I even put it on my skin to thank her. My family has a love so strong everyone can see, and it comes together at sea. This is where I'm from.
And judges' scores, 8.2, 8.3, 8.6, 8.8,
8. 9,
Boo. And a
7.9. Boo! 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 Standing like a deformed ballerina behind paper-thin walls on quiet stairs. Words thrown like punches. I watch the people rushing by on any day. Each story another suburban masterpiece. I no longer feel for them. I don't know what, I can't remember when I did. See, I never had much of a social experience. Staring out dirty windows, seeing only nebulous shapes, I learned to act. I let them believe what they want. They will all be gone soon. They will never, As the calendar pages start flipping, I begin to fade into seemingly endless days. You were never there when I got back. It's not my fault I'm numb. But it started when I was young. There were no sticky feet and wet cheeks because I had to grow up. He didn't hold me. Just a little cough would send him away. One pill for me, one pill for you. Does that make it okay? Now I can't say I love you to any boy at school. It's not my fault I'm numb. My home has become white walls and scrubs, needle after needle. Maybe it caused me to grow thick skin. It's not my fault I'm numb. I try to protect myself with my loud expressions and my big grin. But I don't think it's anything special. I don't need drama class to teach me how to act for everyone. There is no curtain call. I'm always on stage playing this happy face. It's not my fault I'm numb. I never knew I was wrong. I should have told you. Why didn't anyone see the broken heart in me? It's not my fault I'm numb. I'm trying to come undone. I'm trying not to be numb. I was just trying to cope. Standing on my ankles, waiting for a snap. Trying to feel things I couldn't explain. I stood hiding in the dark. So now I am trying, and my voice is shaking as I type out all my tears. I'm sorry if you can't feel it. I'm trying to feel myself.
Judges' scores.
9.4, 9, 9, 8.7, 8.7 and 8.